from Suriname found a way, and he beat out Biondi in the very last stroke of his Suriname, which now has its first Olympic gold medal winner.